Hey, Squeeze, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Undertale. So today, we're going to be continuing on. We got good old Sans boy here. I don't know what he's doing. He's just chilling. But I've been reading some of the comments. Just a few. But after this point, I will be no longer reading any of them. Because I'm going to be probably beating the game by the end of this week. And I'll be starting up my other different runs. So anyway, I think I get a little date here. I get to go on a little date. He came back to have a date with me. Must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. Place I like to spend a lot of time. Oh, he going fast. Look at this boy go. He's like Sonic. Where he going? My house. That was kind of funny. What going on up there? I'm a little afraid there's some fire going on up there. I'm a little worried what he got in store for us. Welcome to the scenic my house. Enjoy and take your time. Okay. I don't want to even know what's going on over there. That's my room. If you finish looking around, you could go in and do whatever people do when they're... What you thinking, boy? No, not right now. What's going on here? That's what I'm really curious. This door's locked. I could only imagine. See what you like to watch. Oh, that's my favorite game show. But it's just the color bars. It says stay tuned for a new program. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes. Sans, please pick up your socks. Okay. Don't put it back down. Move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Bring it back. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Get it. I don't understand. That stuff's complicated. What you got in here? Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Let's see. Oh, it's Doggo! It's your boy! That meddling canine, he a good boy. Curses. Sans. Stop playing my life with incidental instruments. Okay, what's going on here? Aha, interested in the food museum. Please, my culinary artiste-ship. Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Oh. I'm not impressed. Feel free to eat at any time. There always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like crunchy, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. What's in here? Empty pie tin on the shelf. Oh, that's boring. What's this? It's my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take the responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. I don't think that's what you feed rocks. But I mean... To each his own. Is that the saying? I think that's the right saying. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. What you got? I want a little... Oh. Inside the joke book. It was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. Alright, well, let's see what Papyrus has in store for us. I winked. That was a wink. You can't hear a wink, but it was a wink. Like, look at that face. You can't tell me he's not thinking. What's this boy? How old are you? That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive a car down there. Wind in my hair. Wait. Sun on my skin. Wait, what? That's just a dream. So instead, I will cruise while I snooze. That's a good point. That's good. Good point. Yes, action figures. Great reference for theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man. Loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa! Isn't the flag neato? I wouldn't call it neato. I would say it's cool. I've never heard neato before. Like, that looks neato. I found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now... I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeleton. I think it's the other way around. That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. That next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Do you have the... Oh, I was gonna make that... Oh, he... I was like, is there any skeletons in the closet? And then he already said it. My life's ruined. I don't even have to commentate this game. It commentates itself. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Like, just sit around... Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, I'm trying to make jokes here. And this game, it keeps doing this. Like, it commentates itself. Look in the closet. I bet there's some skeletons in there. I mean, he a skeleton? You don't think he dropped his arm sometime and then he was like, well, I have no place to do it. Put it, like, I'm quite popular on there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Oh, that's me. Oh, wait. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona. Oh, no good. Always sending me bad puns in a goofy font. I wonder who that is. It's not like Sans or anything. Those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it was basically just happened. Alright, let's see what's in your closet. See, I'm telling you right now, there's no... Well, what if there's an arm in there? Clothes are hung up neatly inside. There's no skeletons inside. Except me sometimes. I already opened it. Oh, that was... Wait, maybe I could talk to him in here? If you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Wait, I thought it was already started. Okay. Dating started. Oh. Dating started. Oh, is this like a dating sim now? I'm pretty good at those. I can do this. Alright. Oh, what you got for me? What you got for me, hon? Here we go on our date. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to get to have a good time. Let's see. Step one. Press the C button key. Open the dating hunt. Okay. Oh, what the? What is this? Wowie! I feel so informed. I think we're ready for step two. Step on a date. Human. I, the great Papyrus, will go on a date with you. What if I say no? I don't want to shoot him down. Can I be like, can we still be friends? Do you think that's harsher? I mean, I just can't say no, but this is not working. This is not working out. Like, a skeleton and a human, it's just gonna end up poorly. I chose the wrong option. So that means it's time for part three. Put on some nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Our clothing? That bandana and around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, it could be. You wanted to go from the very beginning. I guess, what's going on with the population over here? Wait. What the heck is going on over here? There's some serious problems here. I mean, unless this is taking place over multiple years. Alright, yes! Oh, we reeled him in.
No. No, no, no.
You planned it all along. You're way better at dating than me. Your dating power. You just got destroyed. You weren't expecting any of this. Oh, shoot. Sexual tension is too high. It's outpowering. I think you bested me yet. I, the great Papyrus, never been beaten at dating, and I will never will easily keep up with you. Shoot. No. 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 He's too powerful. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular but that's like armor. Someone asked me how to do it. Oh shoot. Oh no. He's too powerful. Wait, I can best him here. I love it. Got him. Never expected that one. Haha. A genuine compliment. See? I'm too powerful for you. However, I'm too powerful. Truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, you just said is valid. This date won't escalate any further unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Well, I mean, his shoulders are basketballs. Yeah, I'm thinking the shoulders. I see. I step with a floating heart. Oh, wait. He doesn't have a heart. Oh! Shoot, I don't even know where your heart is. I think it's on the other side. Let me see. Yeah, other side. No, it should have been on the left side. It's left side. I think, I don't know. I don't know this anatomy stuff. Like, are you kidding me? I'm telling you, he does not have a heart right now. His hand. So I'll tell you the answer.
No. No.
I must resist. Well, I feel like I tickle his feet. Human souls are stronger than monster souls. But the soles of our feet, shoes, are the other hands. On the other hand. I was thinking about down south, but I'm not sure. My hat. Oh no. Oh shoot. Found my secret. I have no choice. Oh no, he's too powerful. Open it. I have to open it. You know what it is? Of course, spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right? But oh, so wrong. Oh, shoot. It ain't any ordinary pasta. Oh, shoot, it's the artisan. Silken spaghetti with fairly aged and oaken. Jeez, how much do you expect? Expect to spend. Boy, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. No. I can eat it and then. The strength. The taste is indescribable. Passionate explosion. You must really love my cooking. By extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. Oh, shoot. We got him. We got him right where we want him. Got him. Oh, that was a close one. I thought he bested us. It's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do. Everything you say. It's all been for my sake. Human. I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus, I am. Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh. Ah, shoot! Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you that the way. Did he just friend zoned? Oh, I just got freaking friend zoned. Great. But this boy, romantically, I mean, I just got freaking friend zoned. I was trying to do that the whole time, but you kept on being like dating power. I had to beat you. Like, you just don't understand. Oh, it's over. We can't be friends. Because you flirted with me. And I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No. Wait. That was wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because you won't kiss me. I won't kiss you because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Thanks for the we got the digits. So I don't know what he planning. But I totally just got friend zoned. I'm insulted a little bit, not gonna lie. I thought there was something there. Maybe I can sit on the couch. Just loose coins. Oh sweet. Got some coins. We got the digits and we stole some money from him. That's what you get for friend zoning me. Are you serious? I don't mess around with being friend zoned. The friend zone's a rough place for both people. Mainly the person. Never mind. That's not the time to talk about that story. He's sneaking out to see her. Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. This is an echo flower. It's the last thing it heard over and over. It's heard. It repeats the last thing over and over. Oh. Oh. I wonder what it said before. Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legal required breaks. I'm going to grill bees. Wanna come? Sure. Why not? If you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here. I know a shortcut. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans. Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy. Sansy? Hey, Sans. Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. He was here for breakfast, but he was here for brunch. Whoops! Watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Anyway, let's order. If you're buying, I'll take a burger, but fries. I'm not that rich. I feel like they only have fries here because they're all skeletons and there's no such thing as meat here. That sounds pretty good. We'll have a double order of fries. Wait, you taking my fries, boy? So, what do you think? My brother? I mean, he's alright. I think I'm cool. PayPal. Sarcasm isn't funny, okay? Brother's a real star. He's the person who pushed me to get the sanitary job. It's a little strange, but sometimes it's nice to have someone call you out on being lazy. Even though nothing could be further from the truth. Comes grub. Yes, of course. I mean, are they steak fries or like, how well seasoned are they? The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food. That's fine. Ketchup can be wiped off. Unforget about it. I can't read that. I'm not good with long words. I'm being dyslexic and all. Like that's real rough. That's not in my future. I'm not hungry anymore. Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. Like, how he keeps trying to be a part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard. He begged her to let him in. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It, still a work in progress. Oh yeah. I wanted to ask you something. What's going on? Have you ever heard of a talking flower? Yes. So you know all about it. The Echo Flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, flower appears and whispers something to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? What's going on here? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. It's that big old yellow boy. Big old yellow flower boy. I'm telling you. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? I'm sorry, I can't afford that. I got a solid 20. Put it on my tab. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. He didn't even eat any of it. What a jerk. I'm kind of insulted. I'm not gonna lie. That was kind of mean. All right, let's get headed on. I might cut it here. A second or two. Man, that was pretty good. I like Sans. He's pretty cool. People are saying that he was their favorite. Their favorite. Oh boy. Oh boy, those pronouns. He is their favorite character. There we are. Words, you know. It's fine. It's good. We figured it out. And, you know, every once in a while you can have a rough time. All right, where are we at? Is this a dungeon? A box hater. Wait, what? I missed this. This is a box. They put the items in and take the items out. Why would you, though? You can't use the items when they're in the box. Well, I think it's useful because then you can use the box later. Or you could take the box with you. What's going on? I swear I saw something behind that rushing water. Oh. How's it gonna... Huh? There's a camera behind the... Oh, shoot. What about it? Shoot, what the heck? Maybe I go on this dock? Oh, okay. I don't know why there's a camera behind there. That's a little weird. Shit. Oh. Let's keep going. Oh, shoot. I'm scared. What's going on here? Oh, it's Papyrus. Hi, Undying. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding that human I called you about earlier. Did you fight them? Yes, of course I did. Fought them valiantly. Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, a dying. In the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself? Undying. You don't have to destroy them, you see. Oh, shoot. He's big, fat, evil boy. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Oh, shoot. It's big old boy. No, he got big old spear. There's no one here. They go back into the shadow. See you later. Oh, shoot. Yo, did you see the way she stared at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. Well, what do you get? What do you get do to get her attention? Haha. Okay, I was like, what the? Read that wrong. Let's go watch her beat some bad guys. Oh, that poor guy. All right. Well, I think we're gonna check that out next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. I'm gone. I got saved first. Yeah.